I'm moving to the personality topic. Before going to the personality topic deeply, I'm going to organize a small quiz questions to all of you. Quiz questions. What you have to do, those who are ready for attempting the quizzes, you can give the chat or there is a hand raise option, so you have to show the hand raise. So from the hand raise, I may ask the questions to one by one. Here, the questions based on the personality, and I may show some of the personalities, photos, images. You have to find the personality name. That's only the things I'm going to be assigning you. It's a very simple quizzes only. So if you are ready, kindly use the there is an hand raise option. Kindly raise your hand. Yeah. Now the Biswaranjan Sagu. So he's ready. This round for the Biswaranjan Sagu. Are you ready, Biswaranjan Sagu? Kindly unmute.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what is the number you need? So there is a 10 numbers are there. Which number you want?
Sir, I want 4.
Fourth. Okay. So yes, now the question is for you. Be ready.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So who is he?
Sorry, sir. I don't know.
Okay. That's good. Anyway, good. So any other, if he knows. So any idea? Okay, I will give some clue. He's a famous cartoonist.
R.K. Lakshman?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So, good. So, who told Sangamitra? Congrats, Sangamitra. And one more. Who is telling? Sorry, I could not find the name.
Biswaranjan.
Biswaranjan. Congrats. So, congrats both of them. So, it's a really good attempt. Okay. Yes, now the hand raised by the Pragna Behara. So this is a question for you, Behara. Kindly unmute.
Yes, sir.
So what's the number you need? So which number is your favorite number?
Question 9.
Okay, this is a question for you. Who is he?
I don't know, sir.
Yeah, he's a great educationist. He's the greatest educationist, and he contributes a lot of policies and all. Okay. There is a commission, so normally we call his names only.
Kothari Commission?
No.
Mudaliar.
Okay, any other?
Mudaliar Commission?
No. Recently, kindly think about the don't go for more than 40 years, 50 years before. Kindly think.
Recent.
So, any idea? Anyone?
Sorry,
okay.
Yes,
yeah, exactly. Good. Congratulations, Biswaranjan Sagu. Exactly. Yes, Paul. So, Yashpal Commission, you already hear about these terms. He's an Indian educationist. Okay, and so happy that Biswaranjan is very good in the queues and us. So happy to hear. Yeah, now the question for you, Neetu K. Nair. Just the hand raised. Neetu, kindly unmute. Neetu K. Nair. Are you ready? Yeah, so what is your favorite number? Except 4 and 9. What is your favorite number? Neetu? What is your favorite number?
Yes, sir.
What is the number? Kindly highlight the number which you like. Sorry?
7.
7, okay. Wow.
7.
So, yes, who is he?
7, sir.
Yeah. That person's, I hope all of you see the person's photo. Do you know his personality? And if you need a clue, you are using daily. The particular tool you are using daily, hopefully. Yeah, even we are organizing the, your counseling through that particular applications only. We shared all our communications related to your admissions. Everything we depends on that particular tool. He's the founder of the tool. Any idea? So anyone? Okay. At least the tool names, do you have any idea? What is the tool I'm into?
WhatsApp, sir. WhatsApp.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So Pragnat Bagara is correct. So I'm talking about the WhatsApp only. He's the founder of WhatsApp. He's the founder of WhatsApp. Any idea?
John Com.
Yeah, exactly. John Com. Okay. CEO, the co-founder of WhatsApp. CEO, co-founder of WhatsApp. Okay, nice. So that's the three questions to go over. Anyone's ready now? Anyone's ready? Because when we talk about the personality, we have to be highlight some of the personalities. So I'm going to start. Yeah, now the question for the Jaydev. Jaydev, kindly unmute. What is the number you very yes, much like? What is the number?
Eight.
Which number?
Eight.
Okay. Wow. He's a well-known person. He's a well-known person. Jaydev, unmute. You are muted.
Sir, I seen him, sir. I saw him. I know him, but can't remember.
Can't remember?
I know the answer. I know the answer.
Okay, okay, wait. We can give some space for Jaydev. Okay. CEO of the one particular things. That tools always we are using. We may treat that tool as a digital teacher also. So that tool we may treat as a digital tool, a teacher, digital teacher. Okay, no problem. Then anyone, Sangamitra and others.
Sundar Pichai.
Exactly. He's a Sundar Pichai. He's a CEO of the Google. And he's the CEO of the Apple also. So not that is an Alphabet. That also is did by the Sundar Pichai only. It's good. So the next question is to Sana Anis. Sana Anis, kindly unmute.
Yes, sir.
Yes. What is your favorite number in the remaining? So except the only thing you can select the blue color numbers.
Sir, one. The first question.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, very simple question. I hope you maybe tell the answer.
Okay.
Who is he?
Can't recognize. I don't know.
You can't recognize that?
No.
No, it's very simple. Recently, we celebrate his birthday. Can you tell that answer?
Sir.
Recently.
Yes, Sugail. No. Please, Sugail.
Sorry. Let Sugail answer.
Maulana Abdul Kalam Azad.
Yeah, Sugail. Yeah, he said Abdul Kalam Azad. Abdul Kalam Azad, the first Minister of Education. The last, November 11th, we celebrate. I hope you also join. So his birthday only we celebrating is an National Education Day. So he's nothing but nothing. He's our well-known educationist. He's the first education minister also of our country. Yes, anyone's ready now? Anyone's ready? Anyone's ready? Yes, kindly raise your hand. Sugail, okay. Sugail, what is the number you need?
Sir, anyway 3.
Anyway 3, okay. Wow. Who is he? Who is he?
He's an athlete, that I can understand.
Okay, exactly. He's an athlete only because that talk is we can be able to understand, no?
Sir, but any clue?
He's the gold medal winner in the high jump. Particularly Paralympic. Yes, yes, exactly. The basket is correct. Paralympic. So he's the winner of the Paralympic.
I think, sir, Bhaskaradi can answer.
Yeah, Bhaskaradi, kindly tell the answer. Bhaskaradi. Bhaskaradi. Otherwise, anyone?
Let him try, sir. Let him try.
Okay. That he told to you. Okay. So it's just a turn for you. So he already Sugai told to me. He given the space to you only. So anyways, I'm going to tell the answer. Otherwise, Bhaskar, kindly follow.
Sir, is it Mariappan?
Do you have any idea?
Mariappan Thangavel.
Yeah, exactly. Mariappan Thangavel. Exactly, Mariappan Thangavel. He's a Paralympic high jump gold medalist. IGM gold medalist. So good attempt. Yes. Any other? So any others ready? So only the four questions are remaining. So anyone's now the Kavita Krishnan turn. Kavita, can you unmute? Yeah, what's the number you need?
Let's go for 6, sir.
Number? 6, sir. Okay. Wow. One more athlete. Okay. One more
Deepika
athlete.
Deepika Kumari.
Deepika Kumari, yeah?
No. I know her name, but I forgot.
So, you know, you're a winner. 400 meter winner.
Yeah, exactly.
Hima Das.
Yeah, exactly. It's a Hima Das. Hima Das, 2018 World Under 20 Championship, Finland. Then 400 meter gold winner is. Okay. Yes, only the 2 questions remaining. So, sorry, 3 more questions remaining. Who is ready now? Otherwise, the questions to open to all. All the 3 questions, the remaining 3 questions open to all. Now, the question number 6. Wow, so very simple. I think Bhaskar Reddy immediately has the answer.
Sir.
Yeah.
Sir, I'm Rajma.
Yes.
It's Rajma.
Yeah. Exactly, Rajma Oli.
The Bahubali maker.
Yeah, exactly. So, exactly. He's the director of Bahubali film. Mahavira and Iga and Bahubali, these are the greatest films he's given to the Indian cinema. That's good. Yeah. The 2 more questions. The question number 2. Wow, this. Any idea?
Kailash Satyarthi.
Yeah, exactly. Good attempt by all. So, Kailash Satyarthi. Good. Kailash Satyarthi, he's the Nobel Prize winner in 2014. But yes, the last question. Sorry. I think the question number 10. Yeah. Who is he?
Natarajan.
Okay. Do you know the initial?
From Tamil Nadu.
The initial also the Tamil Nadu. Natarajan T. Okay.
Yeah.
So that he is an IPL 2020, the Indian best bowler. So thank you so much to participate. Why I'm showing the sense before going to the topic personality, you must know what is exactly personality. That's why I'm showing some of the images. Whether you are able to recollect the names of the personality, it gives some kind of acuities to it. Now I move back to the topic. Today I'm focusing only the basics of the personality. Then the Monday onwards, I'm going to deeply about the theories of personalities. Okay. The personality, the term itself, you can understand the meaning. The personality is the term derived from the Latin word, as we already know. That word, the Latin word is persona, the word. It means as a mask. So whenever, actually in the Roman actors, they in the stage, you know, when they do for some kind of drama and all, they're wearing some mask. Once they're wearing the mask, they may act based on the characteristics of the mask. They may change the basic characteristics based on the mask what they're wearing. So that kind of similarity in the mask as well as the way of actions. That's why finally the terms of personalities, we are thinking as a characteristics of the persons, we may treat it as a personality. So I hope now we understand the meaning of the personality and how the origins of the personality. The term personality has derived from the Latin root persona. This referred to the facial mask worn by the Roman actors on the stage. So during the drama, they may wear some kind of facial mask. That facial mask only they called as a term as a persona. That term only is finally, it's come the topic in the name of the personality, it come the extension. And we already know that each person having the unique and relatively stable persisting organs in the characteristics that go back up his individual personality. Because if you look onto the personality of the persons in this world, the personality of the people, we cannot be equated with the 2 or 3 persons, because each personality is to be unique. So no one personality is to look like the same for others. So if you do some kind of personality analysis, you can understand that the each one's behavior of the world that is to be unique in different aspects. And just I'm going to be highlight the main characteristics of the personality, how we can find out the person's personality. In the sense, we can easily to grasp the person's personality in a three way. So based on the thinking of the person, how he's sharing the feeling of others, then how he's behaving to others. These are the three basic way we have to easily to find out the personalities of the persons. So because each one's thinking, the thought also it shows the one person personality, and the feeling, how we can share his thoughts, share his feeling, share his emotional response to others. From this also we can easily find out his person's characteristics, and how he's behaving regularly. That also it's one kind of clue to find out the person's personality. So why I'm intuitively highlight these three important aspects, three important points: thinking, feeling, and behaving. In the sense, because the three important area only to decide the person's personality. That's why I'm given a small definition here. The characteristics of the person's patterns, emotional responses, thoughts, and behavior. I hope now you understand. So here, the characteristics of each one, we have the different characteristics. How the characteristics of patterns is to be deciding the sense based on the emotional responses is nothing but the feelings, how we are responding, how we are showing our emotion to others. Then how we are keeping the emotion with yourself also. That kind of emotion response also, it may some kind of clue to find out the one person's personality. And thoughts, how his thought processing. Some people's always thinking about the positive aspect. Some people's always thinking the negative. So the thought process also may highlight the one person's personality. And finally, the emotion response and thought, it replicate the behavior of the persons. So that is why they given us a very beautiful way of the personality definition. The personality is a characteristic of the patterns of emotional responses, thoughts, and behavior. And one more important things that are relatively stable. And suppose if someone's asking that, what about the first year students? I cannot tell the answers now because still I didn't meet you directly. I cannot predict that because the personality we cannot be able to predict like other variables. So once I meet you and there is a stable time, I have to observe it, at least 1 month or 2 months time I'm spending with you only, I can be able to understand each person's personality. Without knowing the people, without seeing a single side, we cannot predict the person's personality. If you predict also, it's not exactly not correct. That is why they given us a definition that the characteristics of patterns of emotional responses, thoughts, and behavior that are relatively stable. This word is important. That characteristics for them is to be stable. Sometimes, due to the situation, some people may be angry, but the angriness is not the main characteristics of the person. Only due to the some kind of incident, he may show like this. So for that time, suppose one person angry, that time only I met him. Then immediately I may come for conclusion that he's always angry to all the people. It is not totally correct because that is the situations he may react like this. In a single situation, we cannot be predict the person's personality. At least we have to be observe it at least 1 month or 2 months regularly. Then only we have to come for any conclusion about the person's personality. That's why they given the definition, some of the behavior, they have the relatively stable over time and across the situations. Some of the situations, he's always, some of the persons always to face some kind of difficulty. Immediately they may skip from the place, they may go. From this, we can easily find out that he's a very fearable person. Because whenever any issues comes, he won't stand and oppose the things. He's always going behind the problems and not go the backside, the back door of the problems. From this, we can easily to find out the person's personality because he's always, the lot of situations, he's doing the same kind of characteristics. Therefore, I hope now you understand the definition of the personality. The personality can decide based on the three important things. One is the thinking process, then the feeling of the person, as well as the behavior. But the three things we have to be check in a different across situations. In a stable, sometimes he may be angry, sometimes he don't be angry. So therefore, we cannot come for any conclusions about his behavior because due to the situation only, his kind of reflections may come in different perspectives. We cannot come for any conclusion on it. That is why they tell us a stable behavior which you observe from them, that is his originality, that is his uniqueness of the personality. The next definition, I may highlight one more thing. So before going to that, just I'm showing one video. This video is talking about one person's of the great legends of the person's simplicity only. Because why I put the simplicity, because you may find out the simplicity of this person's behavior at many areas, not in a single places. See, this is nothing but our Abdul Kalam. This is one of the incident. The organizer is keeping a separate chair for him. Now he told to the organizer to remove the chair and keep the normal chair which you keep for others. So it's not a one situation. See the other situation too.
Mr. Advani considers Ram Temple, building a Ram Temple as a nationalist project. I think it's a highly divisive project. Now, so it depends on what your perception is, what your standpoint is, what your worldview is. Somebody will say that not be critical of opposition.
No, Mr. Ram, I don't want to give any of your agenda. You've got an agenda, you're meeting. But the agenda, what I suggest,
I agree with the president.
Yeah. See here, I'm showing the two situations, how the Abdul Kalam is reacting. So it is not in a single situation I'm showing you. I'm showing the two situations. In the two situations, you can easily find his one of the main characteristics, that's for simplicity. So as a president, he don't need to be sitting on the floor, but he sit in the floor, he talk to the people, those who are sitting in the chair. Similarly, then another incident, the organizer is keeping a separate chair for him, like a cushion chair. But he insists the organizer to keep the normal chair which you given to others. So that kind of simplicity he shows to in all the situations. That's why whenever we are talking about the simplicity, immediately our mind is come some kind of names, that's none other than our Abdul Kalam. So this is the stable over time, his behavior, and across the different situations. Just I move to the other definitions. Before going to this definition, I may highlight one more point of the personality. Normally the personality refers to totally of what a person is, which includes all traits like physical, psychological, as well as the variety of acquired habitual traits. Actually, the personality, we may equally treat the term as habitual traits, because that habitual traits only describe the person's characteristics. That characteristics only describe the person's personalities. That's why I am highlighting that the personality refers to the totality of what a person is, which includes all the traits of physical, psychological, so the variety of acquired habitual traits. And finally, it should be blended or organized with him in a characteristically unique manner that determines his modes of behavior and his adjustment to the environment. This is the meaning of the personality. That's why I'm highlighting these points now. And the next definition I'm going to highlight, this is a definition shared by the Watson. What he told in the case of the personality, in the sense, it's like a sum of activities. It is not a single things, it is a sum of different activities that can be discovered by actual observation over a long enough period of time to give you reliable information. In this word, the best terms which I keeping very important, in the sense the term is reliable. Why is called reliable? So that is why the previous also we are using the term is stable. Stable, we cannot find the person personality in a single meet. So some kind of characteristics, it may be stable over time in across a different situation. The same thing, some of the characteristics, it may lies with him in a long span of time. That may replicate or that may be repeated in some of the situations. He may show that characteristics some of the situations when he faced it. And from this only, we have to come for some kind of reliable information about the personality. That's why the Watson's given a very unique definition of the personality. So personality is a sum of activity that can be discovered by actual observations over a long enough period of time to give you reliable information. So very good, impressive definition set by the Watson. And the next thing, I'm moving to the paradigm. So this is a small activity. I request to all to be participate in it. This is an, I'm going to be show some of the one incident. It's not happened incidents. It's like I found some stories in the online from the only I'm sharing that information to you. And hopefully some people are already familiar with this things. Okay, those who are already familiar, keep calm. We can give the space for others. Okay. The topic, just I'm clicking the paradigm shift. On. The small incident I'm going to tell, a mad young man, the terms they given us, these are terms they given for this paradigm shift things. Now, please kindly observe the incident which I'm going to share you. So please kindly read properly and understand the situations, what happened on this particular anecdotes, what I'm going to highlight here. The train has started moving. It is packed with the people of all the ages. Near the windows is seated on old man, which has his 30-year-old son. As the train moves by, the son is overwhelmed with joy as he thrilled with the scenery outside. See, Dad, the scenery of the green trees moving away is very beautiful. So I hope you understand that information which I'm sharing you. So what is that? I'm going to highlight the gist also. One day, the train is moving to somewhere. At that time, there is a 30-year-old son. He making a over noise and tell to his father, see, Dad, the scenery of the green trees moving away is very beautiful. So his age is 30, but he's admiring the each and everything of the outside, and he overwhelmingly tell this joy and happiness to his father. So because the normally the 30 is, because his physical age is 30, but his mental age, he's acting as a 5-year-old child. That is why he's react like this. This behavior. So normally in the train, a lot of people may sit, they may travel along with the particular persons. This behavior from the 30-year-old son's made the other people feel strange about him. Those who are traveling other than his father, they feel irritated because of his behavior of the 30-year-old guy. And everyone started murmuring something or other about this sons. All the people are murmuring that they don't scold directly to the father, just keeping calm, but they are started to murmuring by themselves. And this guy seems to be mad. So they are murmuring like this only. So that guy may be mad. That is why he may do like this. And this kind of terms is said by the newly married Anup Pispa to his wife. Normally the new couples, no, very close, only the first 2 years. The same happened here also. So there is a husband, wife, Anup and his wife. That Anup, he's whispered these things to the wife, his wife, that this guy is mad. Like this, he's sharing his view to her wife. Then suddenly it started raining. So the raindrops fell on the travelers through the open window. The 30-year-old son, filled with joy, said, see, Dad, how beautiful the rain is. So normally when the rain comes, immediately the people share close the windows, but he, that fellow, is not close the window. He enjoying the rain also, in the age of 30, and that enjoyment, he's sharing the happiness to his father also, how beautiful the rain is, and he's not telling politely, joyful manner, very enthusiastically he is tell to the father like a 5-year-old child. Then Anup's wife, I already mentioned, that's a new married couple. That's why a lot of closeness may happen between them. That times, if any issue in the wives, immediately the husband may be angry with others. So the same issues here also happen. The Anup's wives got irritated with the raindrops spoiling her new shirt. Because once you open the door, automatically the rainwater comes to the inside the train, and it may spoil the dress of the Anup's wife. Then immediately Anup's getting angry. So if it the 4th year, 5th year after the marriage don't be happen. It's a new couple, that's why this incident happened from the side. Anup getting angry said, Can't you see it's raining? You old man. If your son is not feeling well, get him soon in the mental asylum. And don't disturb public henceforth. Like that, he blasted like anything to the father. So that's why I told, because he's a new couple, that's why they are angry. That guy is angry and he scolded the father. So I hope now you understand the situations of this particular things. Just I'm going to ask some of the questions to you. The first question for all of you. What would you do if you were in the position of the father? So suppose if you know the answer, be calm. But if you know the reality, why he's reacted, that part I'm coming later. Suppose if you are the father, you have such kind of son. What is your reactions? That is the questions I'm going to ask you. The questions, the option also I'm providing you. I won't take such a son in the train. I will ask him to keep quiet. I will apologize openly for taking such a son in the train. I will say I have the right to take anybody in the train. Anybody in the train. So there is a four options. So please kindly type your options which are more preferable as a father in the chat box. At least you have to type some answers. Okay. Suppose if you are the portion of your father, what would be a decision? So I will take such a son in the train. I will ask him to keep quiet. I will apologize openly for taking such an in the train. I will say I have the right to take anybody in the train. What is your options? Oh, most of them D. Most of them D is very good. So it seems that you are not thinking about the others. You are thinking about your family members only. Because if you are going to the train and all, we have to look onto the other people's also. Because it's not our home. Like what we are doing in the homes, the same thing we can do in the train. So anyway, that's good. Some people are telling us, I will ask him to keep quiet. Okay, that's possible. So some people are telling. But here, each response is having a different meaning. It's also replicate your personality. There is a Josie Jones tell that, I will apologize openly for taking such an in the train. Why you have to give the apologies?
Sir, because is there any more option? Yeah.
No, I'm not asking about the reason for this behavior. If the case of the father, what is the decision? Now you have to
close the guy. We can close the window also and we can apologize to the other passengers in the train.
Okay, right? Yeah, it's good. It's a nice Sugan, it's good. But why you want to give the apologies? That's the question. Okay. Why? Because the rain is natural. Okay. Rain is an actual
thing. Rain is a social system, right? Everyone has right to travel in the train. So when we are making some problem with others, we have to apologize for it first.
Okay.
So no, I would say there is no reason to apologize. It is the other man, it is Anup who has misbehaved. You know, even if the co-passenger is not well, he has to travel. You cannot use a filthy language. You cannot abuse a person who is not well.
Yeah, exactly. So somewhat I'm accepting these things. For example, if you are giving the apologies, what it means? Because you are accepting your mistakes. Kavita, you are accepting your son's mistakes. Because the son's, how you can accept the son's mistakes from your end? Okay. Even it is a train, public train only. For example, you know the people's personality. We need some kind of emotional maturity. Even the travelers also having some kind of emotional maturity to adjust with these kind of things. Because it's not their homes. They can show the angriness to anyone. Because it's some kind of... Yes, Sugai, please.
Actually, as you said, because you ask about what we will do if we are in the position of the father, right? That is the person, that shows the personality of the father, because
Exactly. Sugai, what you intend to tell, I understand. Because the each response, we can easily to find out your personality. So Sangamitra is opposing the sense, he's somewhat aggressive, somewhat, what is that, straightforward nature. So
Kavita, the language is totally unacceptable. Like he is asking somebody to take to the mental asylum, which is totally unacceptable. Might create more complications to the patient.
Exactly. It's correct. Okay, so actually, sir, each one are giving a different response. Yes, Sana, please.
I would like to say something, sir. First of all, I have a problem with the person being called as unwell. I don't feel that if a person is overtly expressing himself about the beauty of nature outside, he should necessarily be unwell, first of all. So maybe the other people in the train are assuming that he is not behaving like a 30-year-old. So they are assuming that he is unwell. So he could be just a person who expresses himself freely. So I think the fourth option is most appropriate in this scenario.
Okay.
He's not troubling anyone, right? He's not troubling
anyone.
Agree
with you, Sana. Agree with you.
Exactly. Sana, I am accepting also that the problem, the four options having the meaning, and the four options, it replicate your personality. That's why I'm asking to each one. Don't think that once you give these some answers, I'm criticizing, because each responses, it shows your characteristics. So once you select the fourth options, it means that you have the some kind of straightforwardness, you have the bold characteristics. If you're taking the third options, you mean that you don't have the some kind of straightforward things. You always come down. Someone's raising the voice immediately, may come down. So that kind of behavior is not based on the situation. Only we have to decide. You have to show your originality and also. This four options I given only to test your personality. Then the second question for you,
sir. The other two options also, you just please elaborate, sir.
I opt in to keep quiet. That is the fall as a parent, as a child. As a parent, we may control our child. That is the one part of this. So this is not exact. Only the third option, four options, somewhat for 200% personality. The other two options not that much of. Important in the case to analyzing the personality of the persons. Okay, so kindly leave that the first option. The third and fourth option somewhat very meaningful to identify the person personality based on the reactions which you shared me. Yeah, the second question, suppose what would you do if you have such a son? The second question, so you can leave the first questions, come to the second case. I would rather not to take him anywhere. I would get him admitted in a hospital. I would keep him under control. So don't think that the previous situation and all, just you can look on this question and give the responses. Kindly give that response in the chat box. Suppose if you have the son like this, what do you have to do? So I would keep him under control. Exactly. Normally we can do that one only, because instead of that we could not be, because it's not a solution to stop him to go at anywhere. It's not a solution. It's better to control ourselves as a parent. Exactly. All the people are giving the same response. Good. So some people are giving the two. So I would get him admitted in a hospital. Okay, but see the case. His age is 30 years. His age is 30 years. He already the father's crossed this much year, no? So if you want to keep him in hospital, he may treated him before. So no need to now. So anyway, the most correct response of this case is for me is the third one only. Now the question is very critical question. Suppose you are the husband. You are the newly married husband in the case of Arnav. What would you do if you were to be Arnav? The questions. I will ignore such co-passenger. I will definitely fight with the father of the man. I will inform the railway authorities. I will move to a different place rather than traveling with such father and son. Pragnan Vihara, option one. Yeah, okay, I am acceptable. Kavita Krishnan, the question for you only. Why are you avoiding the particular person, so you are going to here one place to other. Suppose you are going to other place. There are also problems arise. Some people are coming and drink and then come. What you can do?
Then we can also change the place too.
You are postponing the issues only. Okay, it is not a solution to move somewhere. There are also some issues may come compared to this one. You got clear? Then I lost the father about. Sorry, the response he is giving. I will ask the father about the son. Okay, you are asking why he's happened, what it happened, what is the issue for him. Like that, you may openly ask him. Anyways, that also is good. So most of the people are giving the first options. That is better options. Oh, Bharat Reddy, rather I will join him to share his views. Okay, that also is good. Like this is called empathy. It is not sympathy. He is also sharing his feeling. That's good. Okay, that kind of empathetic nature. But in this, the four options, the better options for my side, I would ignore such co-passenger, because why we have to be worried about the things? That is called emotional maturity. So daily we are meeting a lot of people. So we cannot be show our emotional things to them. Only the short span of time we are going to meet them. Only the two hours or three hours we are going to spend along with them. If you are moved to different places, there also very big problem may arise. So better solution is not moving to one place to others. There's lot of issues comes compared to this. Bhaskar Reddy, please. Bhaskar Reddy.
Sir, if he is sitting just beside you, you cannot just ignore. Just like that.
Then
the position also doesn't matter to select the option. I feel, sir, in this.
If he is sitting bit far,
you can ignore always. But if he is sitting in front of you or just beside you, you cannot ignore.
Then what you can do?
Starting itself, the couple is just complaining about him. Why he is doing such a thing in the raining? Why he is not closing the window? We cannot ignore such a thing. From the starting, they are making different complaints. So after simple talk with the father, you can move to other place. Let them enjoy.
Okay, this thing is already booked. Actually, I am acceptable. Suppose the train.
You can enjoy with that boy also. If you know that he is unwell for two, three hours, you can behave like a child also, and you can enjoy that view. His point of view, I mean.
Okay, so I'm so happy because I'm getting the different kind of opinions. Okay, every opinions are acceptable. Every opinions are acceptable. I'm so happy because you are getting the different. That is called unique. So your way of responding somewhat unique. That same response, I couldn't found the same responses to the different people because each one telling the different views of your views only, and what your that views it's replicate your personality also. It shows your personality things. Anyway, good suggestions made by all of you. Yeah, now the final question for you. What will you do? So what do you think? What do you think is the reason for the behavior of this young man? What is your final understanding about the behavior of the son? Whether he's mad or drunk or okay. So, any idea? So, what do you think about the person's behavior? Do you have any conclusion about his behavior?
Sir, actually, there must be one more option others.
Yeah, of course. You can wait. Well, I think you know the answer, I think so. Yeah, the Gayatri.
We have to choose.
You can select other option also. I'm going for open. Okay, what is the other option? Other alternative. Anyone now just again associated? You can give the answer. Yes.
I think we can go for the mental retardation. Maybe his son is
suffering from
a mild mental retardation problem.
Okay, that's also good. Okay, so you are coming for conclusion about that he's in mad, it seems. Okay, you are giving the remedy only. So, but you come for conclusion that his behavior is like a mad. Is it correct?
I am not agreeing with that. It might not be true.
Maybe it might not be true, exactly. Yeah, then any other?
I might be going to the extreme extent. Maybe that the father is facing some depression and this guy is helping the father out to come back to normal. Like, could be, just an extreme case.
Wow, this is good. That's a great response. Yeah, exactly. It's good. There's a chance. So the father having some kind of issues in the mentally, the children's, the child, what is it, the person, the 38th child also, make like to make him enjoy. That is also one of the reasons. That also acceptable. Okay. Then any other? Sana?
Sir, he may be drunk and this is the temporary behavior.
Oh,
I don't know.
He may be drunk.
Maybe he's enjoying it. If I'm to choose out of the four.
That is a possibility. Yeah, that is a possibility. I don't know. Sometimes I do this, you know, without taking weed, without taking alcohol. I do this sometimes. I'm 32 and I do this.
Sir, we can also go for the fourth option. Imbecile. If sometimes suddenly rain is coming, we can also do this, right? We can also enjoy such things.
Exactly. Sometimes we may enjoy some situations, new situation arising. We may also enjoy that kind of unique situations. Anyway, it's a good, I congratulate all the people, those are giving the good responses. One person's already tell the story. Can you tell that answer? Who is that? Jaydev, what is the response? Please, now you have to tell what is it, his behavior? Why is this kind of behavior from his end? Jaydev, tell.
Yes, sir. Actually, I heard the story before. The guy was blind, actually.
Exactly.
Mm. And he's coming back to home
after the view. Yeah, exactly. Good day there. So
seeing that events first time.
For him, everything's new. For him, everything's new. Yeah. Because now only he got the eye view, eye visions. Now this story is continued. Kindly see the screen. The old man hesitated first. So as a father, once the Anubis react like this, he hesitated first and in low tone replied. So see that low tone replied. As a father, his low tone, he replied to the Anub that we are on the way back from the hospital. My son got discharged this morning only. He was blindly by birth. Last week only he got his vision. Rain and nature are the new to his eyes. Please forgive us for the inconvenience caused. So it's a very heart touching story. Okay, that's why I'm sharing to you. See, this case, you are predicting lot of things, but that's why I told, because the personality, we cannot be find the person's personality in a single incident. Because the Anup may met him now only. So 15 minutes before or 10 minutes before only. Then how within 15 minutes we can come for conclusion about one person's characteristics or one person's personality. So in this case, it shows that those who are familiar with this person's personality, person's characteristics, more than a 1 month or more than a 1 year, then only we can predict it. That is why this story is what they highlighted, in the sense, he's basically blind. Now only he got the eye visions. For him, everything's new. That is why he showed this kind of expression to his father. So now you can understand this, what is my personality. Because the personality, it's a stable behavior, and different situation we can show that one. It is not a single situation we can show it, these things. Okay, I hope now you understand the meaning of the... Yes, any other questions? Sir, meaning of the personality? Yes.
So he was blind.
Uh-huh.
He might be knowing how to behave in a society. I mean, in orally. Those kind of things, civilized things that they might have learned or taught him before.
Of course. That's correct. Suppose you are seeing the Taj Mahal first time, whether you may keep all your emotions.
Yes, sir. But I won't be shouting like, I got Taj Mahal. No, I won't be shouting like that. No, sir. But I will be sharing my views. My friends only they can audible. So something like that.
Yeah, that's also correct.
Bhaskar, I disagree with you. I think you need to be more empathetic towards the person who has just recently got his vision. And the first time he's seeing things.
Exactly.
Right after his operation, he has traveled from hospital to train. And in the train, he is behaving like that. And the operation had not happened in the train. That also has to be
considered. Okay. No? Bhaskar, you were critically analyzing because you are basically from mathematics, that is issue for you. Anyway, it's a good attempt, Bhaskar. Just for a second.
Sir, the ways of showing excitement will be different for different persons.
Yeah, that's why.
Some may laugh, or some may jump, or some may keep quiet. So that is depending on the personality.
I will also agree. But what I'm saying is, so some civilized manner you might behave, and you or me or whoever it is, they may behave in a civilized manner. You won't be shouting just like that. You won't be shouting like it is.
That's why Bhaskar did.
But in the boy's case, after 30 years, after 30 years, he got the vision when he's traveling in a train. So he has a full right to enjoy the things. He can't shout. He cannot go for the civilized thing there too.
I'm not opposing it. I am also
Yeah, exactly. Boss can be. I totally accept it. Okay.
No, if it is a 18 years or something, I would have also agreed. I would have not raised this point at all. If he is at 30 years old, then he might be knowing some civilized things.
Yeah, that is why Bhaskar Day, I'm telling that it's not all the situation. Okay. Situation, sometimes you might, today's, for example, this much day's class happened. Whether you are actively participate in all the classes?
No, sir.
No, that question is to you.
These are challenges, actually, no.
Yeah. So you are actually participating. This situation happened. You have the space. That's why you are actually participating. The same kind of situation happened for you. Okay, we could not be so the same kind of expression in all the contexts. Sometimes we may show different contexts. Exactly what you said is correct, because he's a 30 years old, he already learned some kind of civilized things. Okay, so that's also we can acceptable. Okay, so anyway, I'm so happy because a lot of people are very good in the case of the understanding the situation based on you are giving the unique answers. So I'm so impressed by all the way of giving the answers. I request all to participate in future to this kind of discussions. Okay, now can I move to the next level? So thank you so much once again. Yeah, so now I move to the remaining part. Normally the personality, we may tell us the personality represents the overall development. So the overall development represents, there's a five dimension of overall development, like physical development, mental development, emotional development,
sir.
Yes, sir, please.
May I say something, sir?
Sugel, yes, Sugel, please.
Sir, actually, today is Friday. So,
Of course, you can go. That's not at all issue, okay? For me, okay. Any issue. If you leave the meeting, that's no issue, okay? Okay, Sugel, you can take your own time.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Yes, so now I'm moving to the see this case, actually the personality development, it's already mentioned that's overall development. It's related to the five dimension, physical development, mental development, emotional, spiritual and social. That is why the controversy happened, the previous anecdotes which you discussed here, because he's physically mature at the age of 30, but in the case of mental, he shows the 5 years old child reactions. That is why this much of controversy happened during the discussion with us. Okay, why? In the sense, his physical is to be different, his emotional development is to be different. His way of dealing the mental things or emotion, how he can share his feelings. So that is somewhat to be different in the age of the 30-year child, 30-year person. That is why this kind of debates it's arise from us. But if the persons, the 30-year person is showing the 30-year behavior of the emotional and mental, we don't have any questions at all. We can cross as they like. Okay, we don't have any issues in it. That is called personality. Personality reference is a five dimension. The five dimension development should be go parallel. If the physical year is 30 years, mental maturity also, emotional maturity should be 30 years old. Parallel, social maturity, spiritual maturity. Everything should be blend together. It may develop parallelly. Therefore, we may use the term as personality. It is the overall development of all the five dimensions. Just I'm going to highlight some of the personality's natures, like a characteristics. From your discussion, I could find this much of things I found from you. Sometimes the people's having the negative opinion that the personality, we can easily to find out the people's personality from his face or body structure. It's not fair, because the personality, we cannot find out the people's face or the people's skin color, or we cannot predict from the body structure. So personality is not related to that one. That particularly the body based is not that. Even some of the psychologists, more than 50 or 70 years before, they highlighted that even the body shapes also, sometimes they may influence the personality types. That's in the future theories when I talk to you. That time I may focus in that area. But now we are come to the conclusion that now the recent psychologists are telling that the personality is not related to the bodily structures alone. Personality is an indivisible unit, and we cannot come for personality. We are treated everything is a personality only. So it may be neither good or not bad. We cannot tell that it's not a personality, because the personality have the two extreme end. One is a good personality, other one is a bad personality. So everything is a personality only, but the two end is that one is a good personality and there is a bad personality. We could not be treated that it is not a personality. So because everything is a personality of the person, everything is replicate the personality of the person's only. Every personality is unique. That's why I will always emphasize this area in the sense each individual is unique, because we have the each we showing the different characteristics or different kind of emotional responses in different situations. Even our responses of the different situations to be differ to each time. It's not the same. So it means that the personality of the people is to be unique. And personality refers to the persistent qualities of the individual. It expresses consistency and regularity. Personality is acquired. Personality is influenced by the social interaction. It is defined in terms of behavior. So this is the nature of the personality. These are the things. And just I'm going to be highlight some of the general personality based on the person's characteristics. We have to divide the person's personalities only in this type of 9. So don't think it's only 9. It's a lot of things that, but based on the immediately we can easily to come for any person personality in 9 aspects. One is a perfectionist, helpers, romantics, achievers, assertors, questioners, adventure, observers, and peacemakers. So for that, I'm giving some kind of examples also to you. If you talk about the perfectionist, you can understand what is perfectionist. Perfection means they may expect perfection in all the aspects. The best example is Narayana Murthy. In his reactions, in his action also we can find the perfections. Even in his decision also he shows his perfections. So that kind of people we meet, it is a perfectionist. Then helpers. So the best example is none other than our Mother Teresa. So because she's did tremendous things to the particularly the Indians. The helpers always they extend the hand to others to help others. And the next thing is achiever. The best example now, you were yesterday, and then they asked the question, the cues also, you are highlighting the name as Natarajan T. He's also best example of achiever. So he born in a very poor family. Now he reached the best player, best bowler in the India. It's a very great achiever. But here I focus on Sachin Tendulkar. Why I'm highlighting as Sachin Tendulkar, there is an incident I'm going to be highlighting to you. This is an incident happened. This is an anecdote, small anecdotes. Kindly see this instance. There is a India vs Australia match in 2004. There is a Broadhawk, he's a bowler of Australia. He took the Sachin's wicket. And because normally those who are getting the wicket of Sachin, they feel very proud because he's a well-known number one batsman of the country, the world. At the end match, Hawk gave the ball to the Sachin for his autograph. Sachin put signs with a beautiful sentence. Okay, now this is the things I'm showing you. Before showing the remaining video, I'm going to ask the question. Suppose you are the best player in this country. One person's got your wicket. So that person comes and show the ball to get the autograph for you. What about you, whether you're putting the autograph in this ball? If you are the player in the sense.
Definitely.
So whether you, definitely, Bhaskar Reddy, okay. So why you can put
in... a beautiful bowler also. Thank you
you are the beautiful player. Okay, so nice. So we will see. So once the reopens comes, we can play together. Okay. Yeah. So now tell the answer. So the Bhaskar Reddy told he might put the sign. What about the others?
Sir, next time you can't get me out.
Oh, next time. Okay, that's okay. So you may tell like this. Okay, then any other, whether the questions, whether you put the sign in this ball. Suppose one person's asking that I got your wicket. So it's like the same for you, know, because one person's receive your wicket and then get the sign to you. It's like the same for us. Okay, then
if it's a friendly gesture and it's noteworthy.
Oh, okay, Madhura is good. Okay, anyway.
Sir, it's in the true spirit of sportsmanship. So,
oh, exactly. That's good. Okay, this is one part of the sportsmanship.
Yes.
That's where we have to put the sign. That's good. Any other response? Yeah, just I'm going to lead the remaining video. Sachin put the sign and he wrote some sentence also. He put the sign like this and finally he wrote the sentence like this. It will never happen again. It will never happen again. Still, after the retirement of the Tendulkar, he couldn't, he couldn't get the wicket of the Sachin Tendulkar in the second time. So that is the confidence of the Sachin Tendulkar. That is why we may treat him as a great achiever, number one player, batsman of the country in the world. That is called the hearts of our little monster, Sachin. So I hope now you understand the meaning of the achievers. The achievers always achieving the very big things. It's not like we are achieving that romantics. So for them, the biggest example is M.F. Hussain. And those are a good music director. Those are having the verse writing. No, they are normally the romantic statistics people. So once you love the environment, if you have the romantic statistics only, you are able to write the verse or do the music on top. So even the M.F. Hussain, the great Indian painter, even the painter, they need to come to a romantic aesthetic sense. The next is the observer. The great example of Amit Yasin, due to that only she wrote a lot of books in the economics things. Because without observing deeply, we cannot write any things. So the better example to have. The next is the questioners. Some of the people are always asking the question. From the question, they might get their answer on it. The best example is Socrates. Then adventure. I hope you are already familiar with the dancing, what he did. So he's the first man to reach the Everest. So people think that no one can be able to go to the top of the Everest. But he believed that he did the adventures. That's why he succeeded. Then asserters is best example, TN Station, the chief election commissioners. So always that people are very unique. Very simple, like Abdul Kalam. We meet it as Abdul Kalam, also the great assets of the India. Some kind of unique, good characteristic they have. And the peacemakers, so here in the India, we may use the term, we may call the peacemaker as a Gandhi. There, we may treat it as a Nelson Mandela. So some kind of personality, we can immediately, some kind of characteristics of the persons, we can immediately keep it some kind of heads. Like this kind of heads, we can keep it. Like he's maybe adventure, he may be assertors, he may be peacemakers. So this is where we have to categorize the people. Don't think that only this much is a lot of types are there and traits are there. We can divide the people based on the traits. We can divide the people's personality based on the type. There we may discuss in the future what is the type approaches, what is the trait approaches, what is the type come trait approaches. That are the things we may discuss later. And the last part I'm going to discuss you, factors influencing the personality. These questions may come for the 5-mark questions to you. What are the factors may influence in the person's personality? So I will take 15 minutes more. So the factors may influence in personality. There is three important factors. Because we are already familiar with man is a social animal. As both body and mind. His personality always influenced by the three important factors. One is the biological factors, social factors, as well as the psychological factors. Particularly the social factors make much influence on the one person's personalities. That I will highlight one by one. In the case of the biological factors, so I already mentioned there's three factors. The first factor is biological factor. But in the biological factor, the three factors make much influence in the person's behavior. One is called physics. So the physical structure. Sometimes the physical structure may also influence the person's personality. Like some people, those are very short, they may get some kind of infertility complex. Those are having some kind of handicap and all that people somewhat get some kind of infertility. That infertility may lead some other characteristics for them. So therefore, the physics having the chance to influence the person's personality. Just I'm going to highlight the list of the physics factors. One is height, weight, physical appearance and physical strength, general health, even some people are not healthy, that also may influence in the person's personality. Then, for example, I'm not well today. I'm not able to take classes today. Even if I take the classes also, I'm not able to so active. It means that, suppose I'm having some very big issues, the health in the sense, I could not be and teach in a systematic manner. I may give the material, I won't be look on to what you're doing. So that because I get some kind of fear about my life living. So that's why that kind of fear may influence my behavior. So this is some kind of physical. The physical, it may influence my mental characteristics. The mental characteristics may influence the total personality characteristics. It's like some kind of connections. And abnormality of influence the personality of an individual, not directly but indirectly. So normally the physics it not be affect directly, but indirectly it may influencing the person's personality. For example, the child who is very short, and physically handicapped may develop a feeling of inferiority complex. The crippled persons are emotionally unbalanced normally, the case. The bodily difference do influence a person's behavior. In the case of, I'm telling the small example, suppose if a third person may be somewhat lethargic, his characteristics somewhat lethargic because he's not moved here and there, because he's very fat in the sense, the persons, those are very fat, they're very lazy to do all the works. So what it means, the laziness, because of the body, they're showing that kind of laziness to us. So that is the main reason. That's why the fat person is somewhat lethargic, while the lean and thin persons may be bit more active in the case of the, even the very lean person, sometimes we cannot come for any conclusion about the lean person always active. That's also we cannot for come conclusions. But normal cases, most of the fat people are very lethargic because they could not do, they could not be bland, do the things very fast manner. So that kind of things may influence the personality. And these things may great affects one's self-estimation as well as self-concept, which intimately to the development of the personality. The second one is called chemic. Particularly the chemic, we have a lot of glands on them. The glands level, if you increase or decrease, that also making issue in our personality. So just I'm going to list out these the glands things. For example, the thyroid glands. The thyroid gland secretes a chemical known as a thyroxine, that's we know. Suppose which control the rate of the growth. This is a basic thing, the rates of the growth only. When this glands is underactive, suppose the gland is not working well, underactive in the sense, the individual becomes lethargic, characteristic as well as despondent normally. When this gland is overactive, for some people having the thyroxine is to be secreted much, the individual became a restless, irritable and unstable. So here, if it high, the glands is secreted also is an issue. If low also, it should be an issue. It's better to be secretes in a normal level. Then similarly, the another chemic is called parathyroid, that you know, that glands produce the calcium salts. When this glands is underactive, so if it not work well, the individual becomes the excessive high active level. They may active, but very high active peoples. When the glands is overactive, the individuals become quiet and slow in activities. So it means that our chemical, our ductless glands also making much influence on the personality. The third importance of the biological factors is our nerve systems. Suppose if you find some people, they're very good in the personality, but when they met some accident, they may get some kind of nervous issue. So from the nervous issue, the entire personality may shift. That is why be cautious whenever you go for driving and all, because once you met an accident, if you have any issue in the nerve systems, automatically the entire personality may shift from this part to the total, it may be changing. So be cautious while driving and always do some kind of precaution things while driving. The efficiency of the sensor, normally we know that our sense organs are our gateways of knowledge, that's we know. Normally, our intellectual efficiency, physical power, patience, the acuteness of adjacent, readiness of acquiring new modes of the responses, reasoning and thinking, all depends on the efficiency of the nerve system only. So if the nerve system is not working well, then I'm sure we cannot react in a proper manner. So that reactions only, it leads to our personality. Therefore, any injury in the system will affect the personality of the individual. So I hope now you understand the biology factors. The three biological factors may influence our personality. One is physics, chemic, as well as the nerve system. Just I'm going to one video. This video is talking about the one physical person, one physical disability. What is doing? It is a Tamil. I hope you understand the meaning also. Down also you may get some kind of subtitle. So one beggar is asking money to the auto driver. So
ana paatha unakku paavama illa naan namukku dhaan theriyum epa oru naalukku 200 rupaya sambandhikkiya adha 1 rupaya padna koranja poiruven yo change illaya naan kadaila vaangittu va
So So ignorance of the ability bring disability. So I hope now you understand this the video. Actually, one handicapped person is asking for the money to the auto driver, but the auto driver is not giving the money. But the passenger who's traveling the auto, he saw the money to the person, but the beggar. They immediately, the person, those who are traveling as a passenger, he criticized the auto driver. Why you're not giving the money to the beggars? Because his power, it is like he criticizing his behavior of the auto driver. Then once you give the money to the passenger, to the auto driver, he don't have the change. That is why the auto driver going to get the change. He get on the auto, then only he realized, the passenger realized that he's also handicapped. So from this we could understand that both the beggar also handicapped, the driver also handicapped. But the beggar, he feels that he's not finding his ability. That's why he's accepting disability. He's doing his disability things. But the handicapped persons or the driver, he understands his ability. That's why he's not showing his disability to anyone. He survived his ability as the auto driver. That's the next two part. One is called social factors. The social factors, these are things which are much influencing. One is called family, school, language and culture. I hope now you understand that how the children are spending the time. Even you have some kind of stress in the home because you are sitting more than 9 months in the home. I hope you have a lot of stress. That is why a lot of suicides happen nearly within your 5 or 6 months. Why? In the sense, only the people like us, we are meeting only the family members. How long we are seeing the same family members? It's okay. We are seeing the family members for 1 day, 2 days, okay. If you are continuously seeing 24 hours the same person, somewhat irritations may happen, some kind of issues may happen with us. That is why the previously, before the COVID, we are going to somewhere, we are meeting the lot of friends. From this, we are sharing our feelings and all. That feeling sharing, it reduces our stress. But now, we don't have space to share our feeling to our friends and all. We are always sitting in the homes. That is a big challenge for us to cope up with this kind of stress. Even hopefully, I'm thinking that this yearly vacations may influence the children's, particularly in the primary school children's personality. Actually, my child is doing a first standard only. Previously, she was so active in the case of the up to into the UKG, LKG, UKG. But now the last 9 months, her the lifestyle totally changed. Because we are staying in the quarters, we have some children, small children. Even she's playing with the children, but she don't have the space to meet the group of children. And if you go for the school center, that some kind of happiness may arise them. They have some kind of closeness. They may, this is like a routine, you know? They may go to the schools, they may return back in the evening. They will spend the time with our family members. But in the case of now, they are sitting the morning, sleeping, they are always seeing us. And one more bigger challenge now, the routine lifestyle totally changed. Because that's why we are treating us a new normal life. Previously, we sleep 10 o'clock, we wake up at the 6 o'clock. Now, the entire the lifestyle totally changed. The children are, even my children are staying 1 o'clock at 12 o'clock. They wake up nearly 10 o'clock. The food habits totally changed. Everything totally changed. That changes may happen, influence the personality very soon. So that is why when they reopen the schools and colleges, at least the counselor should be in the school or college. Because for once they shifted from the school to college, we need some kind of space is needed for occupying. Because immediately we could not come directly to the college to do all the things of the college or all the schools of the school. Some kind of lifting is needed. So for the counselors, compulsory is needed to guide them properly. Why I'm highlighting these things here in the sense, because the social factors is very much influenced on the case of the personality or the behaviors of the people. Particularly in the case of family, the parental attitude. In the parental, particularly if you look onto the parental attitude towards the children, lot of attitude they may show to the children, particularly the parental rejections. Some people reject the children, overprotected. Some family members, some parents are overprotect the children. They won't go, even in my quarters, I've seen some other parents, they won't allow the children to go out. Why? Actually, they are keeping like a doll in the homes. then in what manner they will get the good percentage. So leave them freedom, because the child instinct behavior to laugh, to explore the things by themselves. Once you keep everything in a close nature, they could not be learn anything. That's why we need a family protection is needed, but over protection is make a much problem in the case of the children. So don't give over protections. The only child in the family, children left care in the servants, as well as they lead to the distorted personal development, then broken home, the diverse parents, sometimes the alcoholic father, alcoholic parents, then quarrelsome parents. These are some of the issues may influence the children's personality or anyone's personality. That's why I keep as a family is the first one. The second one is a school. See the case of the schools, that's why we treated as here the personality agency is one of the agency of the personality the students may gain from the schools one. In the case of the personal, even the personality of the teacher may influence, discipline of the schools may influence the personality of the child. Opportunity available for the various curricular and co-curricular activities, size of the schools and organization climate in the schools, everything may influence the growth of the personality of the child. The next thing is here, language. See this case, I feel that is more problem in the case of my child, because I am basically from Tamil Nadu. I am working at Kerala. My children's, yesterday I talked to, I told her to speak in Tamil song. So whenever she is singing a Tamil song, apparently the Malayalam also comes in between. So the pronunciation wise, she's not getting the correct pronunciation of the Tamil, even the Malayalam. So because we are talking Tamil in the home, but she is meeting the peoples in the society, only the Kerala people. That's why the two language influence her personality. She's not able to speak a single language very crystal clearly. She's speaking Tamil, she's speaking Malayalam also, but none of the language is not perfect. And that language culture also may influence her. So that is also main reasons of the social factors. The second one is the culture. The culture aspects, the culture aspects is much important, because some people are very custodial family and some people are very freedom. So some people see even the Kerala itself, lot of different cultures. It's a northern end. Here there is a different culture. Even the food habits totally differ. If you look onto the Kasaragod and Kanjangad, there's a two places. Those are Kerala, you can understand the difference between the Kasaragod and Kanjangad. So only the 20 kilometer only difference, maximum 30 kilometer difference. But the difference, the food habits between the two places of the Kerala itself differ. Even if you look onto the Mangalore, it's very near to our Kasaragod, nearly 50 kilometers. So Karnataka is in Mangalore, Kerala is in Kasaragod. But their total food habits, the culture, everything is totally, we cannot be come for at least 50% match. Totally is to be different. Therefore, those who are born the particular culture, those who are spending the particular culture, they gain good things about the culture. So that also main reasons to develop the person of the factors personality. And just I'm showing this small video. What we do. So why I'm showing this in the sense, the children are the followers. So they are imitating us. So see here, what the parents are doing, they're doing as it is. So the father throw the box, the children also throwing the box. The mother is taking a vomit, the mother is scolding someone. Similarly, the child also scolding someone. So the father is scolding someone person. It is a reaction, it's like a imitations only. That imitation very comes from the parent side only. So the parent should be the best example of the children. I see here the father is beating the mother. Similarly, the son also beating the mother. So why this kind of using? This is children see, children do. So this is a lesson for all of us. What we are doing, the same things only the students or the children are doing. So the family, if you have any issues in the family, if you want to scold your child, if you want to scold your wife and all, what is that? Don't scold directly in front of your children, because this it may influence the personality of the child. So this is called social factors. I hope now you understand what is social factors, because the children are imitating what we are doing. The parents are the role model for them. So if the parents are doing the same thing they can do, later also. B course is on the last part, the psychological factors. Because in the case of the psychological factors, one intelligence, motivation, attitude, emotion, interest, and sentiment are the important psychological factors that affect the personality development. So, because the psychological factor also very much important in the case to decide one person's personalities. I hope now we realize the three important factors of influencing personality: biological factors, social factors, psychological factors. In the biological factor, there are three things: physical, chemical, as well as nervous systems. In the case of social systems, I give it into four: family, school, language, and culture. In the case of the psychological, you know, the psychological factors like intelligence, achievement, motivation, emotional maturity, interest, attitude, sentiment, and the other things like creativity. This also may influence these psychological factors. So the end, I'm coming with some of the quotes of the APJ Abdul Kalam. I'm skipping the books which he written by him. Because his thoughts, his quotes may impress a lot. And his quotes is talking about a lot of things about the personality of the person. As well as his quotes teaching us what kind of personality we have to develop. That are some of the quotes I'm going to share to you. Man needs difficulties in life because they are necessary to enjoy the success. So if you are not getting the difficulties, we cannot get the success. So once you face the difficulty only, we can enjoy the success. If you don't have the difficulties, you don't have that kind of happiness to enjoy your success and all. Then don't fear for facing the failure in the first attempt, because even the successful max starts with zero only. So this is a very impressive thing, because I am very much fond to zero in the sense, because I am basically fan of mathematics, my basic. And the unique contribution of the Indian is zero. Because the Indian only, that's why we are using the term, say, Indo-Arabic numerals. The 1 to 9 numbers is found by the Arabic, the zero is found by the Indians. Therefore, we are always using the terminology, say, Indian-Arabic numerals. So the zero is the biggest contribution in the case of the Indian mathematicians. That is why it leads to 10, 11 and all. Otherwise, it may be stopped within 9 numbers. But even though that is the greatness of our mathematics. The Abdul Kalam, his code with mathematical things, because max starts with zero only. Therefore, don't worry about the failures. Then the best brains of the nations may be found in the last benches of the class. This is also said by someone also. Dreams is not what you see in the sleep. It's the thing which does not let you sleep. If you have a dream, damn sure the dreams won't be sleep you. Then I'm not a handsome guy. This is a very impressive. Most of the people's may treated is a very impressive quotes also. I'm not a handsome guy, but I can give a hand to someone who needs help, because beauty is in the heart of a heart, not in the face. Then finally, this also very powerful quotes. I am believing when our signature changes autograph, this mark is success. See the case of the Natarajan T. Now, once he come back to the India, most of the people go and get the autograph. So previously he put the sign only. Now his signature is converted as the autograph. So that is a great success of the people. You have to a dream before your dreams to come true. Now the final. This also is talking about the personality. All of us don't equal talent, but all of us have an equal opportunity to develop our talents. So don't worry about the. Don't think that you don't have talent. Each one has unique talents. We have to find out the talents. You have to do this SWOT analysis. Then which is your strength? You have to be enrich your strength. Which is your lack in this, what is your problem? What is your weakness? You have to find your weakness. Parallel, you have to strengthen your the weakness into your positive aspects. You have to convert, you have to learn the weakness things and all. Then equal opportunity to develop our talent. We have a lot of opportunity. We develop our talents. So, Jai Bharat.